if you analyze 55-minute speech of Pranab Mukherjee, it has incorporated all parts, what Modi has been saying pre-campaign, also in the manifesto, and after he came into power at the center.
We've seen Pranab Mukherjee saying, "My government." It just, you know, the kind of irony came across when he spoke on behalf of the BJP-led government. What are your thoughts on that?
That irony could be there as if you look at Pranab Mukherjee as an individual. Mm-hmm. But then he is President of India.
If you look at the current presidential address, it has been the most comprehensive, with clear, concrete steps highlighting action-based agenda of our government.
It is very shocking that the speech does not have mention of socialist and secular words, which is in the preamble of our constitution. The speech, for me, I think is prepared to strengthen the hands of the CEO, that is Mr. Modi.
Somebody may have objection about whether it is Modi Chalisa or who's ever Chalisa, but fact remains that this mandate is for Modi.
You know, the beauty of Indian Parliament, which is bicameral, and is that you get to hear so many voices. One thing which has been made very clear in the course of the discussion on this presidential address is that anybody who thinks that there is no opposition left is sadly mistaken.
Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more interesting conversations on IndiaPostLive.com.